澳洲的蒙口法师，各位佛光人、信徒们，大家吉祥好。现在澳洲的兰亭寺啊，开庄到今天，已经是20周年纪念了。我记得是在20多年前，那个时候。澳洲的乌龙港钢铁工厂和我们台湾的中钢有一个世界钢铁会议，就在佛光山召开。乌龙港的市长啊，对佛光很感到兴趣，就说：“哎，到澳洲去也建一个佛光山吧。”后来咱又英文很好，一个春思角女士，她和台北普门寺主持的慈龙法师啊，一个人来往，就要慈龙法师啊，到澳洲去借寺开山。慈龙法师也很勇敢。那个时候，我们对于澳洲的情况完全都不了解，他就单身匹马的就到了澳洲，在乌龙港啊，就看中了现在的这一块地，承蒙乌龙港的政府啊，这划了一块地给我们。后来又成这个观光部的部长啊，1块钱把那种山呐、啊，全部都让给我们呢、啊，去发展。是这个20年来呀、我们多少的信徒，像游香庆啦、廖德培啦、个邱明慧啦，还有好多好多这热心的居士们。在哪里呀、做义工、出钱、出力，所以到了现在呀、兰亭寺也是澳洲一个观光的圣地了。寺院建得非常的庄严，还有朝山会馆，还有宝塔，还有这个旁边的这个荷花池。可以景色宜人。最近在对面呢，又要建这个兰亭大学。兰亭大学的这个第一期的这个大楼啊，也要建成了。现在建桥梁，要把这个兰亭寺和兰亭大学连成一气。这个桥梁建在就是。不要去绕高速公路，就直接吉普路啊就可以来往了。所以，世间的一切事情啊，都事在人为。有困难，但要发心，就没有困难。所以在做这个慈龙法师、过去蒙钦法师、写蒙口法师。作为护法系统啊，游香庆、廖德培等等，大家发心之下呀，这个佛光会也开展了。从这个兰亭寺后来又到这个到这个墨尔本，到布里斯本，也都开辟了道场，还有西澳，所以现在。兰亭寺啊，成为澳洲的本山。
Just as one plants a tree, one must find the right location. And where could be better throughout the whole of Australia than the local city of Wollongong, near to the big metropolis of Sydney, but also far enough away for a little more peace and quiet. And in the three mountains that surround the city of Wollongong, yourself, looking north, facing the sun, as you see the other two mountains, and from the position of the Chinese Buddhist monastery, just as outside the shrine we have the drum and the bell, we look to these two other mountain tops, being the drum and the bell, the stand up for us. Perfect location for the Buddhist monastery in this part of the building. We also need to dig deep before we can plant our tree. We must make sure the roots are planted deeply. How have we achieved this? The most important thing, I believe, is that we have done everything we can to work with the local community. While this tree is imported from foreign soil, how can we make sure that those roots will take hold? The most important thing is to go local. We've been doing everything we can with all the areas of the local society to plant those roots deeply. As the plant begins to grow, we need to weed, we need to trim those little side branches, we need to trim them away. When the plant is young, we think these are very important. As the plant begins to grow, they're not so important after. But the focus to develop that strong trunk. That strong trunk is made up of the source of our tradition. The trunk is humanistic Buddhism, which starts 2,500 years ago in India, based upon the teachings of the Buddha.
I am pleased to send my best wishes to everybody celebrating the 20th anniversary of the Nantian Temple. For 2 decades, this temple has been a place of peace and quiet contemplation open to all Australians. This milestone is an opportunity for the community to come together to celebrate and reflect on what you have achieved. At this special time, we also acknowledge the significant contribution that Buddhism makes to the life of our country. Religious faith is an important element in our society. For many, it provides meaning, purpose, and inspiration to their daily lives. I wish all of those celebrating the 20th anniversary of the Nantian Temple an enjoyable and memorable event. The Honourable Tony Abbott, MP, Prime Minister of Australia.
Donation. 众请在单词集合。您会看到圣曼书院的人举着不同供养的牌，如果您是宝供养，请跟在宝供养的举牌后面。多样供养的人，请您跟在多样供养的举牌后面。所有圣曼书院的人将在外面的单词举着您供养的牌，请您照着您供养的进宝到您的牌后面排队，我们将一起带领到南天大学进行进宝的活动。
So for those who are participating in the ceiling of the capsule at the Nanshan Institute, please lower up behind the sign with your ID. For those who are unable to get to the